Alright everyone, welcome back. We're in 188 Trading Post. And we just got the offer to have Veronica join us. Because she wants to go with us. And turns out she can use power armor, so I'm going to go ahead and tell Arcade to take a hike for a bit.
Sure, just don't treat me like a pack Brahmin, okay?
Okay, just don't be gun long. Lead the way.
What's up?
All right. So, I gotta make sure that...
What's up?
Tell her to peace out. I wanna make sure I don't break...
Couldn't get enough of talking to me the...
Telling him to go away, because last time I did that, I couldn't get him back.
Now you're talking. One thing you should know first, though. I ask you about the Brotherhood because I'm one of them. I know, but I had to know how you react when I told you. We have made a lot of enemies. You still okay bringing me along?
Yes.
I'm great at punching people. I'm not gonna lie. It's a gift.
Not gonna lie.
Well, thanks for taking a chance on a naive young girl from California with stars in her eyes and a pneumatic gauntlet on her hand. Let's hit the road, huh?
Alright.
A bunch of shut-ins who score an out...
220.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
She can't carry as much. Alright, what do they have you have? You can carry all this. That. This. Machine gun. She'll wear that shit. Now let's make sure that we head back to Freeside. Chose the wrong entrance again. Or did I? Oh, more stuff.
That hurt me just watching it.
She just punched that guy right in the face.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around.
Iguana bits. Thanks, guy. Watch your bullcrap. Bring me stim packs or bottle caps next time, man. Giant rat. Those kids are probably gonna go after him again. Haha.
Hello.
Hey. Now where's he at? Who there? The hell's Arcade? Is he not back yet?
Hello.
Hey.
Hey.
Might have to wait. There you are. Alright, let's do this. Okay, Veronica, fuck off.
You can't help but notice that we just now.
Power armor and laser rifles are still useful.
Okay, then I guess I'll be back at the 188.
Hello.
See you around.
Get up.
What's up?
All right. Now we'll actually have that dialogue with Veronica here. Let's talk to her.
You can't help but notice that the Brotherhood barely exists to these people out here. We're like an urban myth, no real presence on the outside. We just don't adapt like we should. Used to be that all you needed to get your way was a suit of power armor and a laser rifle. Now, people are armed and organized. They're not afraid. But we still stick to our old approach because it's all we know.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but only if you've got bodies to fill the suits. We don't take on new members. We're all descendants from the original Brotherhood. Something's gonna have to change, or the empty suits are gonna be all that's left of us.
That's true. And she can help you craft stuff like workbench items.
Step in
through her dialogue. Get one out of it. Anyway, whatever.
Hello.
See you around.
Hey.
Hey. So let's go back to Camp McCarran. All right. Call box. If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try again. If you require assistance, please hang up and dial your operator. Let's see.
What is it? What is it?
Actually, I don't want to talk to you. You're a loser. Inaccessible. Unacceptable. So such a long way to go. The floor's hot lava! The floor's hot lava! Where did she say her shit was? There it is. Rav Morales has asked me to find and retrieve blah blah blah. Oh, he's just east of Repcon HQ. Oh, God, no. is your friend. He fights for your freedom. Those are veteran rangers. That's the armor that's seen on the title screen. You can actually get that, but you have to kill a ranger in order to do it. I believe.
So you're back. Well,
God damn it.
This next bit is very important. He's paranoid, maybe a little schizo. You have to identify yourself with a passcode or he'll shoot you right there. Just tell him you're looking for some betting advice. Then he'll say the surest move is to bet on the house.
Right.
Be sure you do. If you get this last job done, full access to my stash. At a discount even, just because I like you. Get moving, watch out for raiders, and do not lose that package. Good luck.
Cool. I need the usual package of metal supplies. Actually, that's the last one, wasn't it? This is probably that guy that I have to meet.
So you're back.
Pawn shop or whatever.
Pawn shop in Westside called Miguel's. It's in Outer Vegas.
Northwest of the Strip. I think that's on my map. Build mass with Sass. Barilla.
The NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can win this war after all.
Or not. Side in order to get to it, it looks like.
The NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can win this war after all.
Maybe I shouldn't have taken back Nelson, because all they're doing is bugging the shit out of me now. The hell is this? Marco?
Welcome to Casa Madrid. Cheapest, cleanest whores in all New Vegas. If you want to know the rates for Poon, talk to the whores.
Questions.
Like who?
Never mind.
All right, then.
We'll have to come back later.
Cut.
Anything new happening? Hi.
Mean son of a bitch.
Masha Fabish.
Masha Fabish.
My pleasure is a man. Goodbye.
That's awesome.
The NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can win this war after all.
I found it. Nice. Price is probably on the outside. Can't go upstairs? Fuck that.
What do you want?
Anyone.
We work together. I'm handling his deliveries for the moment while he handles a business opportunity that came up.
Oh.
What? Look, do you have something to drop off or not?
Oh. Int perception.
Great.
Let's see if I have anything that raises perception. Yes. My recon hat.
What do you want? Goodbye.
God damn it. Alright, let's do this. That's why we have autosaves.
Hey.
Let's see. using hotkeys here. I'm finally discovering the F keys that I never ever use.
What do you want?
You seen a guy named Price?
We... Okay. What? Password? That little bastard said nothing about a password. Price is in NCR custody and you're going to join him. Unless you've got a damn good explanation for why you're looking for him. Hand over your weapons, you're under arrest.
I was just told he was a local merchant and to find him to buy supplies.
All right, if you hear anything, report it to myself or Lieutenant Boyd immediately. We need to track down his source. What do you want? Yeah. Whatever.
That may or may not be what we need to do.
If you're down on your luck and need some caps, I'd buy just about anything. Of course, I've also got plenty of things for sale, too.
Show me what you have.
Of course.
What you got? Texas Red. Fucking Texas Red. Ah, you're boring. And he has no caps. Fuck that. I could just steal everything from him because I don't care. See if he has any Sunset Star caps. Apparently not.
Anything new happening?
Nope, but I know there's a door over here. Pile of shit. I like that jingle that plays whenever you discover a location. It's awesome. H&HR tools.
I hear a troublesome Legion camp going.
Don't care what you've heard. Huh, a good ranger has arrows in his back. Fucking Caesar's Legion. Stupid assholes. Probably one thing I would say add to a perk is to let you fast travel to locations inside of locations. I bet people would take that. And then they'd probably do you one better and make a game that doesn't have very many locations within locations so that you waste your perk to do it. They do that. They actually give you perks that are kind of wasteful, if you think about it.
Nelson's back in our hands. I hope we can defend it this time.
Jump, 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 jump. Go back.
So you're back.
Price is being held.
Ah, shit. Well, please tell me you didn't hand him the package.
Nah, he's definitely looking for you.
Thank God. You're gonna need to take him out. If McCarran hears I've been selling contraband, we're both dead.
We don't have to kill him. You could work with him and make caps.
That might just work. Tell him I'll cut him in on a bit of the profit and help him track down drug dealers if he'll give me a pass. The last thing I need is a do-gooder ranger trying to take me down.
All right. Alright, this can be handled delicately, because there's a way to make... I think there's a way to make a whole bunch of caps taking supplies. I don't want to go back in this way. Out of the way. Let's go to the Repcon HQ and find that chick's husband. What the? I say screw this. Weapons. Don't push me. Get out of the way. Who the fuck is still shooting? Oh, you. Come on. There we go.
As if I'd know what to do if I found something. Of course. Don't let me keep you. Of course. Don't let me keep you.
Be on the lookout for snipers. Actually a location. Where's he at? Hey. He didn't do much.
Does jumping at them with my fists count as ranged? Fine.
She'll be of no help to me if she can't shoot anyone. I don't know where the hell they put him. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Where do I have to take him? Camped on the north side of the railroad tracks. Look at him spinning around. Thank you. pain in the ass. It's just floating in midair. Find out where I gotta go first. Those guys, alright. Ass fucking snipers. Oh my god, it's a corpse. It's just floating in midair. Whoa. Can we walk any slower? Seriously. Almost there, guys. Yes, yes.
Oh my god, are you okay? You've got to get to a medic. Doc Kemp can patch you up back at base. How could you sacrifice your body like that? You never even met him. If the NCR doesn't have a medal for this, they should make one up.
I did what anybody else would have done.
Oh, bullshit. What anybody else would have done is get their asses killed. You're leading some kind of charmed life. We'll make sure Ranger Morales' body gets sent back home. You don't have to, you know, pick him up on your shoulder and haul him to California.
Oh, good.
Even though I believe you would if you had to. You should go tell Private Morales the news. I know she'll be relieved.
And how? Let's drop you down there.
Hey.
Hey.
What do you want?
What do I want?
Really now. We had our suspicions about that man, but he's got so many shipments going so many different directions, it's been hard to track. What exactly is his offer? Does he realize bribing a ranger is a hanging offense?
Leave him alone, he'll share contact info.
He has himself a deal. However, if he tries to run or he continues to deal strategic assets with enemies, he's a dead man. Tell Contreras to expect to see me around more often. He better have a new bit of information when I stop in or I'm reporting his ass to Boyd.
Cool. Let's go back to the camp. Central sewers. I suppose I should remember that that's there, huh? Not that I want to go hang out in the sewers or anything. Make it after all. Through the door.
There's a lot more troops here than we thought. No wonder we couldn't hold Helios 1.
Just chilling, they're not doing anything. What are you guys guarding? Pastor.
Did you start looking for Esteban? I guess my direction.
No, I got him.
They put him in a box? With a flag and all? I hope so. He'd have been proud. You're too good for this rotten town. First kind thing anybody ever did for me in Esteban. You ever need anything, all you need to do is ask. Thank you so much. Feels better knowing that Esteban's not out there in the waste, but... he's still gone.
That's kind of lame that I really didn't do that for any other reason. Like, I didn't even get any fame for it. That's bullcrap. Oh well. Sometimes it's not about the reward, it's about the moral satisfaction that you've helped someone else. Alright, let's talk to you.
So you're back.
Eh?
Good to hear.
Anything for sale?
Take your pick.
I'll take that.
Pleasure doing business. Later.
Let's go talk to Boyd and see what she has to say. We're gonna go back this way now. Get out of the way! Just to see if I get 2 sunset star caps out of it.
Hello?
Where the hell's Boyd? She's on the other side, isn't she? Let's do it.
Over here.
Nope, let's not. Let's hide. Shouldn't have done that. Not a single one. Fuck that. Well, I got 3 caps out of it.
Go right ahead, Trooper.
I don't want to go to the wasteland.
You're back.
Yeah.
Not big on re- It's bull.
I may have screwed it up. Guess we'll find out.
We won't go quietly. Anyway, the Legion can count on that.
Well, I guess I'll stop for now, and then we'll see what the deal is with that quest. I'll poke around and see if there's any other possible solutions. I don't remember what I had to do. But anyway, when we come back, we'll start proceeding further on in the storyline. I'll see you later.